What's up, guys? It's Theo. I'm your local San Diego fit expert for Roadrunner Sports. I'm here today to talk to you about the update on the Solar Glide ST from Adidas. But before we jump into all the updates here, let's cover a couple of things about our membership. Number one, you got your 90-day perfect fit promise. What that means, test your shoes, run, jump, walk, skip. Whatever you need to do to find out if this shoe works well for you or any shoe that you get from us, if there's any issues, bring it back. We'll make sure and get you that perfect fit. Also, if you shop with us online, remember, you get free shipping as a VIP, so take advantage. All right, so let's jump right in. Solar Glide ST from Adidas. So what we got here, it's a minor update. They did make some visually appealing moves to make it a little bit better looking shoe. The upper is still a double mesh. It has the flex grooves that they actually mimicked for some NASA technology for stretch. It's a very lightweight shoe, has energized stability rails on the medial and the lateral side of the shoe. Also, you have your energized stability so that if you do pronate, the shoe is gonna be great for that. This shoe is also great for just kind of cruising, go to the movies. Whatever you need to do. And again, as always with Adidas, you have the end heel cap here with the open Achilles, which allows for natural movement in your Achilles. So let's talk about the actual outsole. So with Adidas, in their high-end shoes, you always get the Continental carbon rubber bottoms. So it's gonna have great traction, just like car tires, and it's gonna hold up for you. That TPU actually is a boost material, so you're gonna get a lot of energy, a lot of return, very comfortable heel strike, and a very cushioned toe off. This is the Solar Glide ST, Adidas. Make sure and take advantage of it. I'm Theo. I'll see you on the road.